Hello everyone, welcome to Sushma's Kitchen. Today I'm going to show you a scrambled cottage cheese, that is Paneer bhurji, which is very tasty. Hope you're liking all my videos. Please don't forget to subscribe to my channel and share my videos. Now I'm going to show you how to make the Paneer bhurji, the cottage cheese, a scrambled cottage cheese. I have taken here 2 tablespoons of oil in a pan, and I'm going to add 1 teaspoon of cumin seeds and 1 teaspoon of mustard seeds and 1 teaspoon of cumin seeds goes into this, and half a teaspoon of fennel seeds, and let this fry for just for 5 seconds. And in this I'm gonna add 2 to 3 green chilies and 2 onions. I've taken 2 onions, cut into pieces, and fry the onions till the color changes. And the frying, I'm gonna add half a teaspoon of salt in this, and let it fry for 2 to 3 minutes. Now the onions are almost cooked. I'm adding a half a teaspoon of turmeric and half a teaspoon of ginger garlic paste. And we need to fry the ginger garlic paste till the raw smell goes. Now in this I'm gonna add the chopped green peppers or the capsicums. Green peppers I'm gonna add, and fry this for another 2 minutes. And I'll add all my dry spices in this after this. After 1 minute I'm gonna add this cumin powder, half a teaspoon of cumin powder, and half a teaspoon of coriander powder, and 1 teaspoon of red chili powder. It's up to you, according to your taste. You can add the spices. If you don't want too much of spices, you can reduce the spices. Now in this goes 2 small chopped tomatoes, and cook the tomatoes until it becomes soft and dry. Let it cook for another 5 minutes. Now the tomatoes and the capsicums and all the vegetables are almost cooked. Now this is the time we need to add the scrambled cottage cheese, that is paneer, and mix it well. You don't need to cook this too much, just for 2 minutes, mix it well. This goes well with the rotis, naans, chapatis, and rice also you can eat. With the flavored rice, jeera rice, cumin seeds, with all those things. It goes very well. Just for 2 minutes, just leave it aside for 2 minutes. Then it will be done. Now this is almost done. I'm going to garnish with some coriander leaves. This is a little dry recipe. You can eat just like that also, or you can stuff in the rotis and make rotis and like paneer paratha. You can make the stuffed rotis also with this. It's very nice and tasty and easy also.